morning. So I'm in a little town in the Andes, maybe an hour away from Bogota, Colombia. This little place is called Choachi, and I'm gonna take a little morning stroll. Thought I should bring you with me. It's a peaceful place. I'm starting to really like it here. Okay, let's go, vamonos. In the morning, you can hear the roosters and the chickens. I don't know where they went now. Let's go see if we can find. Oh, looks like we have a morning party. Somebody rocking it out. Somewhere in here, there's a horse. Oh, right here. This is a pretty friendly horse. I got him to come over and say hello to me earlier. Amigo, venga, bien, mira, mira. I brought an apple for him. We'll see if we can get him out of the shade. Amigo, venga aquí, mira. Maybe you can't see. Huh? These are sweet apples too. I tried one. Ben, mira, yo tengo un manzana. Mira. Oh, looks like you're not interested, but we have some dog action. Buenos dias. Buenos dias. It's about 7:53 in the morning, something like that. So everybody's awake and starting to get out and about. I took a stroll earlier about 5 in the morning, and it was just me and a few farmers. So check out these beautiful little flowers. I saw these earlier this morning. So there's different colors on each bunch. Like we have a butterfly in there too. Let me see if I can get that butterfly. Mariposa. Mariposa colombiana. Oh. Okay, we'll leave the butterfly to do butterfly work. So Choachi is up in the Andes, but it sits in a valley. So it's surrounded by mountains. It's a slow pace here. The air is fantastic. Fresh and vibrant. People are kind. All right, rather than walk down into town, I think I'll take a stroll up through the houses that are on the mountainside. I have no idea what's up there. Maybe it's worthwhile seeing, maybe not. It should be a pretty good stroll. And come along with me. Let's see what we can see. Looks like the horse is still not interested, not taking the bait. Chickens out here thinking, man, what does this guy have for me? Nothing at all. Get out of the sunlight. Some kind of strange, exotic, but beautiful flower there. Well, I have no idea which way to go or what to see. That's the whole point of this, is just to stroll and check things out. I like to do this. I've been an international sales guy for, you know, 20 years plus, and I just like to go to different places and see how the people live, meet different people, see different things, try different food. I'm loving Colombia so far. What an awesome place. What wonderful people. I love their food too. Some kind of noisy bird in here. See if I can see him. I don't see. I think that's the point. If you're in... I think that must be the point. If you're a noisy bird, you have to know how to hide. Oh, no, I see him. He's not hiding. He's back there in the cage. I hear some kind of water. Sounds like there might be a creek or definitely have some flow going on here somewhere. Have the palm trees. Oh yeah, there's some kind of creek flowing in here. Let's take a look at that. That was exciting. Let's check out some more flowers right here. I don't know what that is, but it's beautiful. And there is a road going up, up, up. Looks like it might be going up a mountain. And you know that what that means to me. Up we go. Have a little butterfly party going on in here. We are just under 10,000 feet in altitude. I think that's roughly 3,000 meters. And the air is definitely thinner up here. Even just walking on a flat road, I find myself a little bit winded. I have no idea where this road goes. Maybe it leads to nowhere. Maybe there's a garbage dump or something wonderful like that. But I'm gonna head up here and see what it is just the same. Maybe we'll have a good view of Choachi down below in the valley. Well, I'm starting to get hungry. I only had a little bit of coffee this morning for breakfast. By the way, Colombia has some pretty good coffee, if you didn't know. I'm thinking, getting really tempted to eat this horse's apple. He wouldn't eat it, so I'm thinking I take advantage of the situation. Feel a little bit guilty. Sorry, horse, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Colombia has sweet apples too. Look at this. I've made a friend. Look at that beautiful butterfly. Oh, I was gonna try and kiss the Colombian butterfly, but looks like they're shy. Gonna stick with Montana butterflies, I guess. Well, I'm not sure where I'm going. Starting to get hungry. I think I might walk just a little bit more, then head back down, see if my Colombian friends are out of bed yet and ready to go have some adventures. Okay, I'm gonna walk until I get the first view of the valley below, and then we'll call it quits. In North Idaho, where I live, we are, you know, 2,000 feet and change above sea level. It's not very high at all. Even on the mountains that we typically hike on in northern Idaho and Montana, you know, you're talking 7,000 feet tops. So I'm not conditioned to hiking in this this altitude with this low level of oxygen. I have to stop every once in a while and catch my breath. Feel like an old man. I can't imagine why. We're pretty close to 10,000 feet right now, for sure above 9,000 feet. I see one more road going up. It's calling my name. I'm gonna keep pushing up there. The weather today looks like it's gonna be fantastic. We had to hike yesterday in the rain to go see some waterfalls. Today it's beautiful. That's usually the way it works. You head up to the mountains and you get rained on and it's cloudy and you can't see anything, and then the next day you have a perfect blue sky. But you know, we take what we can get. So let's go up here and see. Let's head up this road. I'll walk as fast as I can so we don't bore you to death. This is hard going when it rains. It looks like we're just headed up into more trees. I don't know that we're gonna get a clear view anyway. And it looks like it's kind of terminating into some of these driveways. All right. Well, Here we go. We're gonna head back down. Go see what we can find for breakfast. Well, you can see some of Choachi down there through the trees. It's a nice little town with nice people. What a beautiful place to call home. And I'm sorry, but that's about the best view I'm going to be able to get for you this morning. Well, aside from the chickens. Those were some fantastic chickens. Here, I don't have any apples for you, buddy. It's too late. You missed your chance. You snooze, you lose. You snooze, you lose. Maybe next time. I'll see if I can find something later.